The Catholic Diocese of Youngstown this evening honoring 21 high school students for their Christian leadership. It was the Eagle of the Cross Award ceremony, and it was given to seniors from the diocese, which covers a 6-county area. 51 students were nominated, and it's given to the seniors for their moral integrity as well as involvement in their parish, school, and community.